St. Vincent College is responding to complaints about a conference at the school last week. Many were upset by a presentation titled Only Black Lives Matter, Racial Hysteria in Contemporary America by Dr. David Azarod. In a statement, the conference co-director says St. Vincent does not endorse any form of discrimination and says the examples used during the lecture, including those that downplayed and minimized the role of several highly accomplished African Americans, were demeaning in many ways.